It's an absolute shame the depths to which some people will sink. Greg Cromer has run a positive campaign for mayor of Slidell, and now people with an illegal, unregistered PAC, people who don't even live in our city, are trying to influence your vote with lies. Greg could have said negative things about his opponent, but he hasn't, and he won't. You deserve better. When you vote on Saturday, vote for the honest, positive candidate. Don't let negativity win. Elect Greg Cromer, mayor of Slidell.